I think this is day 3, I don't know. There's Ginza Street down there. We're walking to the train station, which I think we've gone the wrong way. I think it's down there a bit more. So yeah, we're just walking to the train station, waiting for the light to change green. It's pretty good because everything's automatic and all. So yeah, it's really good because when there's no things. Usually when it has the crossing, it has like a sound thing that plays a whole bunch of random music and all. So yeah, that's pretty good and funny and all. Oh, it's green. So yeah, we're going to catch the Shinkansen later today, and then, I don't know where we're going at the moment, I can't remember. I think we're going to the, electronics district somewhere, so, yeah, I guess we'll be back when we're on the train. We're going to the Owl Cafe today, and, I think this light has the weird, no it doesn't. We're just going to catch the Yamamoto line, which is over there. A bit. We got Japanese Maccas there. Apparently there was a book off in there, but the dude pranked us and there wasn't a book off. Down there further's a, oh that's pretty cool. Down there further's a earthquake sign, so yeah, that's pretty interesting. I guess we'll be back when we're at the train station. Us to the wrong station. That's the Metro, not Japan Rail. So now we gotta walk back to a train station.
The bullet train up there, we're catching later today.
So, the Shinkansen 700A. So yeah, let's just admire it for a second. I'm just gonna wait for the pass over. It's just gonna take a while. There we go. It's Japan, a giant poo goes around hugging people. Some billboards. Some dude watching us. Trains. So this is like the biggest crossing in Japan or something. It's really busy. It's not peak hour, unfortunately, so we're not gonna get lost. We're just going up to Starbucks up there to get a drink. Oh, here we go. Well, this wasn't very eventful, but Clash of Clans up there, and a highway up there, and a metro train down there. So, there's Marcus over there. I'll see you back up and start leaving. Ready to go back to the Owl Cafe for our reservation. We just left Hisome's coffee up there behind us. And yeah, we're going to catch the train back. And yeah, we've ran into some Japanese children practicing their English. It's kind of chaotic here. Everything's going on. It's very chaotic. There's a train. There's a whole bunch of stuff. So yeah, it's pretty chaotic. There's a dude laying on a mattress up there. There's some dogs, some Clash. A lot of Clash, like, a lot. Yeah, cherry blossom tree there, so. See you at the Owl Cafe. I'm on the train, so I'll just film us walking on the train.
Shibuya! Shibuya! Gojousha,
arigatou gozaimasu. The Owl Cafe, up there somewhere. I'm not sure if we're allowed to film, probably not. So yeah, I'll sneak a couple of films in. Inside and we'll see what it's like.
Right here really hates me. It follows me with its eyes. It's very, very much hates me. It's almost time. It's very, very soft. It's very soft. I like it. There's another one here. No. No, 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 no. Oh, no, you hate people, don't you? Oh.
It does.
outside again. This one over here. Yeah, that one's pissed off. This one here. Oh, that's huge. It's a lot of arrows. I have to go to 7-Eleven after this. So yeah, this is the Owl Cafe. Should go to it. It's very, very good. Pretty good. Quite like it. It's a bit scary, but it's pretty good. Look at that one. Oh, that one. Oh, there it goes. That one's pretty angry. And that one's happy. It's like when you Google happy Chinese man and Google it looks like that. Do you want to say anything to the camera? Nah, he's pissed. Tried to eat my finger twice, so I'm going to try and pet it. It's very, very small. This one's trying to escape from prison. So, now escape. His employer is trying to walk away, and so is this one. What is it doing? It wants to leave. Oh god, wow. Oh my god. That was scary. Ow. You're on my arm. Hello. Yes, hello. It acts very weird when it looks at its own reflection. Like, look at it. What is it doing? Oh, Dave. Dave the owl. It's just chilling on my finger. And that one's going to attack. It's digging into my finger. Really hurts a lot. So this is Dave the owl. It's very, very small. Like that Dave. They're all called Dave. Oh, and there goes that one. Hey Dave the owl. Good old Dave. This one's angry. Wants to leave. Stop trying to bite me! Stop! I just want to pet you. There we go. So the Owl Cafe is pretty good. If you want to do something with owls, come here. It's very, very, very good. It's a lot about owls here. It's fun. I just got pooed on by an owl. Really chilled. Now it's not bite me. Yeah, it's very good. You get a soft drink. You get no food anymore, unfortunately, but it should definitely come, because it's good if you like owls and stuff. There's one there. They're everywhere. It's good fun. There's heaps of fun in them. Tickles a lot. Can I eat my hand? Ah, that hurt. Well, that's fine. Just don't bite me with the end of your beak, because that hurts. Ah. Oh, that hurt. stop. I'm trying to pet you. It's fine. It's fine. There we go. There we go. Now he's chilled. I think he's just a bit aggravated with the camera.
It's a tourist attraction for helicopters and people. We scared Chef off, unfortunately. And so, I'm not sure what this is. Looks religious, and so does this whole place. It's benches and a wheelchair area. So, 500 yen. 500 yen for some tablets. I'd love
wedding over there.
Apparently, it's tradition to take photos of people's wedding when you're not invited. There's a tour group over there. I think they're French. I don't know. I'm very confused.
Over there with the cameras, French.
So I went up and said bonjour, and he responded, and I went, oh shit, just give me a crate.
This is something to do with a wedding. They get an umbrella out.
Why are they saluting? What's going on? This is very, very weird. Why? I don't know what's going on. It's very, very weird. Something important is going on.
It's a really fast train.
Here's our train. And it's packed. Wow. We're trying to find a maid cafe. We found it up there. It's on the 6th floor of this building, I think. It's chaotic. That's all I can say. It's very, very chaotic. I think that's a toy store. Oh, yum. Cheesecake. Cheesecake tarts. That's kind of nice. It's very, very, very chaotic. And I hope this maid cafe is what it looks like. I hope it's just chaotic with this place. So much music and crap going on. Just got out of the train station, so... Akihabara train station, that dodgy clock there. So, yeah. Got the Seeger place there. Captain America there. Dell and Alienware. I want to go there. I'll go there for the Eastern Andrew. Follow him on, subscribe to him. He's very good. So yeah, follow the Eastern Andrew. He's got to 3 subscribers, so he has to go and, like he said, he's going to make a voiceover. So probably gonna go here and get something to eat before the maid place. But yeah, I'll talk to you guys. Went and bought something from this cheese mart. So I'm gonna try it. Here we go. So this is it. Let's try some. Very good. You can taste the cheese and the brownie. It tastes more like chocolate, but you can taste the cheese. It's really good. Tastes nice. Well, I'll talk to you when we're in the maid cafe.
Stop playing Titanic music. It's so annoying. There's Ninja Stars down here. I found some random thing. I'm not sure these aren't sharp. Not sure if we're able to bring them back to Australia. Probably not. This bit sharp. $8. And then there's these ones. Ooh, let's listen to that again. There's these ones. This. And it's Coldplay playing downstairs, so I can't monetize this video. What a pain. And then there's this thing. Damn, I heard if you got stabbed. Then what I found over here is some of these. And here. And then there's metal ones, which. It's the Eiffel Tower, because, you know, we're in Japan. It's pretty good. There's some pieces down there. Not sure what this is. It's entirely tax-free store, so I'm pretty happy. Is there a glass or not? A lot of chopsticks. A lot. $3? $5? And $10.80. Oh, $25 for this one. It has marble in it, and not marble, opal, so it's nice. These colourful ones for $13. It's pretty nice. I wish I didn't play this music because now I can't monetize this. Oh, that's nice right there. It's a nice one. We've got some spoons and stuff. Oh, it's nice. I don't know if your name can or not. Swords, Jesus. Say hello, Jesus. Angry people. A lot of cups. Sake cups. A lot. Oh, I've zoomed in the video. There we go. Stupid resolution. So. Yeah, this is still we got this. Oh, it's stapled to the wall. How convenient. So, yeah, some eggs. Yeah. Love that. Would love it. Some scones. Oh, is there a book on this? All right, now. Banana tart cake. Yeah, I guess I'll be back when I'm gonna make it. I walked into. Please, just kill me. What is this? Why is this even legal? Oh god. Connor Gray, this is it. Not meant to be filming this. Not meant to be filming, but nobody's watching, so we're filming. The Matrix. And the train we're going to get on is that, but a couple of people couldn't fit in and the door shut on them, so this is going to be a fun experience. Going to the Sky Tower now. Oh cool, Sizzle's up there, not sure if you can see it, but yeah, we're going to the Sky Tower now, level 4. So we've taken the train and I've literally ran up all the stairs apart from these past two. So yeah, I'll do some more video once we're at this. This is the Sky Tower.
it's very big and there's anime on that screen. I guess that's Japan for you. Wow, I really don't want to go up there. I'm afraid of heights. I went up on the Canberra Tower, I guess. Oh, God. There's a vending machine, if that calms me down. Wow. I'll do some more filming when I'm up there. Oh, God.
We're up at the top. It was like a 30-second elevator ride. There's a cherry blossom tree up here. The view's pretty good. It's just the only problem is the light. Like, you can see a pretty good view over here of the city and all, but, yeah, it's pretty good. Bit smoggy, but, yeah, I think we might go up a bit higher. I don't know, I really want to. Not sure if I have enough money, though, so. There's a bar and everything up here, it's not. It's the top of the Sky Tower. Very good view. Yeah, so it's been 55 meters, did this. Wow. Pretty good view. Looking down there. I don't want to drop my phone. If I drop my phone, I've lost it. So. There's a whole bunch of beaming lights out there. I think we can get a photo off the end of this. I don't know. Yeah, this is good. I'm afraid I'm going to drop my phone, so I'm going to stop because I'm scared. It's the Tokyo Tower out there, so. Yeah, I'm scared I'm going to drop my phone.
Next stop is the Tokyo Sky Tree Tempo Deck, floor 345. Tokyo Sky Tree Tempo Deck, Kuroha 345 に到着いたします。
There's a sign here which says do not film, so I'm going to film one. So, here is a glass floor. We fall, we're dead. I hope it doesn't break, because if it breaks, we're dead.
Don't jump.